Samia et Nicolas vivent une histoire parfaite.
Qu'est-ce que vous faites?
Enfin, presque.
Rien, ma chérie.
Entre leurs ex.
Moi, je vais appeler ton père cet après-midi, tu vas voir.
Quoi?
Ah, bah super, parce qu'en plus, tu préfères te disputer avec elle plutôt que de te disputer avec moi.
Tu sais parfaitement que je préfère me disputer avec toi.
Tu sais parfaitement.
C'est l'histoire d'une famille mixte et recomposée.
It's the story of a mixed, blended family. The story of a couple in which the man is played by Gregory and the woman is played by Nelia Arzoun. They each have children of their own from their previous relationships. We both were pretty complicated people. And now, they just had a child together. So we discover them at the maternity, on the day of the birth of their baby.
C'est l'histoire d'une famille moderne et contemporaine.
It's the story of a modern and contemporary family who tries to live to the best of their ability within the complexity of this life that they have. There are a lot of subjects that are broached in this series, which is a comedic series, with lots of serious, funny and fascinating topics that are brought to light as well.
It's a kind of joyful series about what the concept of family is all about in today's world.
Sur la famille d'aujourd'hui.
Bah alors, il s'appelle comment ce bébé?
On sait pas encore là.
On sait pas encore, mais il est né là.
On a tourné aussi avec des nourrissons et ça c'était...
We also worked with newborn babies. That was really important to me. They were really tiny babies that were just born. And in France, we're not technically allowed to do that. So we really had issues figuring that out. But since Greg plays a midwife, it was really truly important that we found a way. And Greg really wanted to go all in. So he actually went to a maternity and shadowed real midwives to see how they worked. And so we ended up shooting in Belgium, and that was really beautiful.
With newborn babies.
With newborn babies, yes. A baby that was born really almost just for us. We were literally waiting for him to be born. And then he was born on a Friday, and we went to shoot on Monday.
Il est né le vendredi, puis on y allait le lundi.
Rassurez-moi, vous êtes content quand même d'avoir un petit frère, hein?
Ouais, normal quoi.
Donc Baya est à la fois la scénariste et la réalisatrice ici.
So Baya is both the screenwriter and the director, which means that she pays very special attention to the script. They are really well-written texts, and I think I can say that I respect the writer as much as I do the director. She has a lot of technical skills. Her scripts are very effective. There is a real poetic aspect to them.
Effectivement, je veux qu'on respecte le texte, parce que c'est de la comédie.
I do indeed want the script to be respected. Because it's comedy, and comedy requires precision and rhythm, and that's essential. Which, by the way, Gregory has an amazing sense of rhythm and comedic timing. And I think that Gregory and Nalia, the two lead actors, have very different dictions, but it's really great, and when they act together...
But I feel that that rhythm that you are talking about was already there, in the script. So I had already noticed it, and I needed to be extremely on point. So I wanted to be very respectful of that.
Parfois je m'en arrange.
On va circoncire Noam.
Oh. Eh ben plutôt crever.
Eh ben il va falloir vous tuer, ça c'est sûr.
C'est le grand bazar. Mardi 25 juin sur M6.
Voilà, on vit dans une société aussi qui parfois...
We live in a society that sometimes over-dramatizes culture mixes. But in France, just like in the US, that mix of cultures is really a part of who we are. We are all mixed up versus being in separate communities. Like I said, it's the story of a mixed couple, and it feels like today, if we are talking about a mixed couple, we don't necessarily want to hear about the problems that this might bring into our parents' life. Nobody cares about where the other is from. So I felt the need not to discuss these characters based on their ethnicities, but rather discuss them as human beings.
D'en faire à chaque fois des personnages bien particuliers.